Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Happy birthday.
Mm-hmm. Happy birthday.
Wow, this is such guy rapping. Yay.
Yay. Your kind. Green.
Yay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Hello everyone, we are going to an art show in Upper Tumon. Me checking it out and supporting a friend with her art piece, which we'll show in this video. We're gonna show you her and the picture right now.
Negative, nepotist, everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Tina, and that's her right there. You made all of these?
Yeah. These, this one, over here, and just this one.
And
I only have a few projects.
How many in total?
Eight
photos.
You should put a mini sign.
You see that? Just like one swipe and it's like black. It says courage.
What does that say in Korean?
It's in Chinese characters, it just means courage.
Chinese?
Yeah, courage. It's not courage and then another character, it's like courage.
So what made you want to choose the language of Chinese? Hmm? Why not Korean? Are you Korean? Yeah, are you Chinese?
Alan! Wait. Korean!
Okay, well why did you choose Chinese? I'm just wondering.
Oh, in Korea okay, I'm not entirely sure, but in Korea, like, they use Chinese characters.
Oh, yeah, even like, Japanese too.
Yeah, long time ago they used to. When, like, they were, something happened between them. They were, like, united or something before North Korea. And
okay.
That's what happened.
How long did it take you?
3 days.
3 days?
Can you explain to me what this picture is?
It's about Adam and Eve. You see that apple? That is the sinful apple. And after they sinned, they tried to cover themselves. That's why he's covering his face.
You work this with other people?
Wait a minute. I made some of it up. I knew that's Adam and Eve apple. I don't know why it's there.
But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, now I run out of road. You bring me home.
Hey, hi. Tell me, where are we going?
Becky's graduation.
Hi!
We're late.
Yeah, we're late.
Fashion, it would be late.
Beginning style?
Yes, beginning style.
We're here. Harvest. Graduation. For Becky.
For Becky. And Angie, too.
All of us here would trust you in Jesus' name.
Rebecca Ann Guerrero, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. John Guerrero. Rebecca will be attending Belhaven University, majoring in psychology.
We did not plan anything after this, so I don't know. If anyone else is doing anything, then I don't know. The video?
Yes, it is.